well. I have Evie here with me. Can you say hi? All right, so Evie, I have a question for you. How do you feel when your brother takes your favorite toy?
Mad.
Mad. And what do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Fight him back.
You want to fight him back? Yeah, you may get really angry, and you really want to do something to make sure that he is repaid for what he did to you. Well, today we're going to talk about mercy, and what mercy is mercy is not repaying somebody for what they have done to you. So if your brother takes your favorite toy, or if they hit you or punch you or bite you, and you feel like you want to do that back to them, mercy is not doing that. Mercy is not hitting them or not biting them or not taking their favorite toy, right? And it's really, really, really hard to be merciful. It's really hard to have mercy because we want to get them back, don't we?
Yeah,
we're really mad. So how do you think that we can be merciful? How do you think we can be merciful or have mercy on somebody else? Could ask them for it back. That would be nice. You say, could I have my toy back? Right? Try to be patient with them. Sometimes that works. Sometimes it doesn't work, right? So we have a really special thing in our life, and it is Jesus. And Jesus gives us a gift of mercy because does Jesus see everything we do?
No.
He doesn't see everything we do? You don't think Jesus sees you in your room or sees you when mommy and daddy aren't watching and you're playing by yourself with your brother and your sister? Jesus sees every single thing that we do. And yet Jesus has mercy on us when we are angry, when we lie, when we're mad, when we're sad, when we do all the things that we shouldn't do. And what does he do? He covers us in mercy. So this says mercy on it. And he covers us. He covers our whole body in mercy. From head to toe. From head all the way to our toes. God covers us in mercy so that we have mercy all over us. We are covered in mercy. God covers you too in mercy. So that when somebody does something that makes us so mad, when somebody does something and we should want to hurt them back, we can give them mercy, right? Just like God gives us mercy because he covers us in mercy so that we can give mercy to others. So I hope this week you think about how you are covered in mercy. God covers you in mercy. And how you can give that mercy to other people, even when they don't deserve it. I hope you have a great week, friends, and I'll see you next time.